Greetings, Joseph Kursky here, geographer and education manager on the ESRI education team. Welcome to part 6 of Teaching Geography with ArcGIS Online. In our first 3 sessions, I made a case for how and why to use ArcGIS Online to teach geography. While we did have a few in-depth case studies and examples, really these first 3 sessions were reasons for using and illustrations of using ArcGIS Online to teach geography. The 4th session was more of an in-depth experience with looking at World Bank data, specifically age and population, growth rate, life expectancy, birth rate around the world. Part 5 was looking at demographic data in the UK specifically. In this 6th part, let's investigate how I might use ArcGIS Online to investigate a physical geography set of phenomena and issues, and that is plate tectonics, earthquakes, and volcanoes. So again, like the other parts in this session, we're going to start with ArcGIS.com or ArcGIS Online.